keep asking remaining family how they are, and they tell them, we are alive until now. Now, Netanyahu has rejected growing calls for a ceasefire. He says Israel's battle with Hamas will continue with full force. So the next thing the family wants is their family out. They want all civilians out.